my scooter actually got stolen in Barcelona.
Yo, welcome back, guys. This is the final day in Barcelona, and unfortunately, if you look down there, there is no scoot. Yeah, if you watched the last video, I got nicked. Unfortunately, I couldn't find out who it was. I couldn't find it on the internet. I couldn't find it on Craigslist. I couldn't find it on eBay or anything like that. So, fortunately, I think my scooter is gone. But when I get home, I will have a new one, hopefully. I'm going to be riding around in taxis today. Should be able to find some people. Should be able to get a few good clippies on the video. But even though there's no scoot and I can't ride around anywhere, I'll be catching cabs everywhere. We're still in Barcelona. It's always a great time here. Let's go out and see who's around.
We have Lewis, and we have Lewis, and they're both going to do some tricks for us. We're at Forum. Finally, some people turned up. There might be some more people later, but these guys are riffing out, and they're going to perform some stunt jigs for you guys. Hey, I'm just clear. Go on, we're back, Scoop. Ah, you got it. Oh. Hey. Yeah, boy. What's going on? Oh, he nearly died.
Turn out on me.
What the hell's going on? Did you actually get air on them? Oh shit.
I won't go anymore, shit.
Oh shit!
I wanna drop in this!
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, boy.
Boy, nah. Oh,
yeah?
Yeah.
You
ain't no
way.
What? Oh my god! Front side. Oh, oh my god! Yeah! Yo! Wait, this is Archie Cole's blood from yesterday on the Snapchat stories.
Really?
Yeah, did you see the very bit is flared here at like 4 in the morning, he split his lip. That's where he's lying.
Oh, that's blood.
That's Archie Cole's lip blood. Look on his stories, he split his lip right like that, right there. Whoa. That was fucking sick, that mate. Kickless, kickless from Mr. Lewis. Who do I sound like? Comment below. Oh my god, he did it, man. Back him up.
Fucking ruined it.
Oh my god. But that hair backflip dropping, oh my god, the kids would love to see that, man. He does not roll whatsoever. He stands next to the coping and flips in. Like most normal people that roll from like here and bang. But this guy stands 5 centimeters away, if that. Okay, on the coping even.
First shot it.
First shot it.
Yeah, I'll do it. I normally have it first hit, so
annoying. Oh, you absolute nutbreaker. Oh, he fixed it. That's dank. Basically, I'm hungry as fuck, so we're gonna go to the mall.
Oh, yeah.
Minecraft building again, guys. It's Minecraft building, it's that famous one. There's like the hotel where all your favourite people stay, you know, Tanner Fox and everyone. That's where they're all staying, just in case you guys weren't knowing. Actually, I think it's the one behind it, but they're around here. These buildings are actually scary to look at. Just look, does that look safe? Does that look safe? No. Not all, mate.
Best bit of Barcelona, the aircon. I'm so blessed.
Look at that gangster. He's hard him. He's hard him. He's scary him. Awkward. Awkward. Best place. If you come to Barcelona, go here.
Well, I'm at Forum, but unfortunately we cannot ride. Well, not like I was riding anyway, but yeah. There's a bunch of kids on the park, so I think we're gonna hit up Marbella, and I'm gonna get a taxi because that's my new way of transport. Considering my scooter is in some kid's garage probably, or with some other Spanish family that didn't even know the scooter was stolen. Lip check. Oh. And whatever that was. Just got out of my car, actually arrived at Marbella Escape. I was just over here behind this car. I'm not sure who's here, but if there is anyone here, we'll film here. Here she is. Guys, I'm at Marbella. I've been riding Lewis's scooter for a bit and I can't deal with the heat. It's 40 degrees out and I actually can't handle it, so I'm going back to the hotel for a bit, have a break, have a quick nap, and I'll come back out later on. Peace in a bit. Jesus Christ, why is it so hot? Yeah, when I said in the last clip where I was going to go back out later, unfortunately I did oversleep and I did actually sleep until the next morning. It's currently 7:48. Before I end the final vlog in Barcelona, I do feel it's been a bit... I do feel that this one has been a bit cut short because of the whole stolen scooter situation and the fact that I only realised till I got back yesterday after that clip that everyone has pretty much gone home on the night time and there's literally no one out, so there was literally no point in me going back out to Marbella anyway because there was no one out, and the fact that I don't have a scooter because it got stolen. My case was easy to pack. Nah, I couldn't ride or self-film any clips. So that's very unfortunate. So instead of going back out, well, I can't go back out now anyway. I've got to get a flight in about an hour. Here's your last pan of Barcelona. It's a nice morning out. But good news is that, come on, go bright. Yes. Good news is that when I go back into England, it's actually hotter in England than it is here. But the humidity is nowhere near as strong, so it's not, doesn't feel as hot, but still warm in England. So that's good news, which means there'll be a lot more outdoor travelling skate park videos. Stay tuned for that. But before I end, don't click off yet, before I end this video, I'm actually going to throw in a little montage of my favourite parts from Barcelona. Check this out, guys. That's all I've got time for, guys. I've got to leave now. Leave a like on the video if you did enjoy the Barcelona vlogs. Drop a positive comment down below. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. God, I cannot outro today. That took me so long. But yeah, peace.